Alright, so what's up guys, Be Salty back here with another YouTube video. I'ma turn down my truck volume, because in my last YouTube video, that mofo was loud. And I didn't know. Grab the song up, I'll go off a little bit. Alright, that should be good. Okay. Alright, it's not that loud, I don't think. I hope not. Okay, so I just made a new, well, this truck, y'all have already seen this truck, but the trailer. Okay, wait, y'all haven't seen this truck either. I just made this truck and trailer. But, look at this. Purple all over. This truck is purple now. So anyways, I forgot my parking brake. And if y'all don't know, yes, I do play all wheel and gear shifting, air shifter, H shifter. I can't remember what this truck is. I think this truck is 18 speed. So today we don't have too big of a drive. We only have a 2-hour drive in game. I think it's like 6 minutes to go. I'm not sure. But honestly, this is one of my favorite trucks I've made so far on this game. I think last video I tried to make it was snowing too, so I switched my freaking trucks because I couldn't see shit. And look, as soon as I started recording, it was snowing. Or it started to snow. It wasn't snowing earlier, I swear. When I came to pick up this trailer, it wasn't snowing. But as soon as I hit the record button, it starts to snow. I don't think I cut any. Has like a bunch of modded pieces on it. That's why I'm not gonna lease it or like put it on the workshop, because then I think I put some private parts on this truck. Not sure. I'm pretty sure I did actually. I just felt like honking. Why did you stop? I didn't cut you off, but now I am. Is that Supra? I think that's a Supra. I think it is. And it's slow, so we're passing. I'm definitely speeding, so. Alright, I don't see anybody. They're getting to the right one. Stop speaking. It's like I usually do not allow this to speak. Alright, I'm just gonna drive home. But, we don't got too far to go. So, what do y'all think about the Super Bowl? I just got to watch it. I didn't think the Buccaneers were gonna win. Patrick Holmes is like famous and all that, but he's honestly not that good. And y'all are gonna probably hate when I'm saying something like that. Y'all are gonna hear my team and like, oh, you're just straight up y'all. My favorite team is the Seahawks. Looking at it, I feel like setting up a new shift or something. I'm playing sequel, shifting with the buttons on the single wheel. Right now I'm driving one-handed because I'm trying to drink more water. Alright, now I got 2 hands. Oh, the speed limit is 44. 30 on this one. Dang, I already know what happened. Well, it's been 6 minutes. I told you that this drive was going to be 6 minutes. Yeah. I guess that's off. It's probably like 12 minutes. But I say, I'm going to fix my shoot! Really close. Shift back into first. That was, yeah, close. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna turn off all my lights now. What does the little girl horn sound? Oh, I don't have a girl horn. And that's nice. I bet me to take off my foot on the clutch and I'm just reading this pretty far. Yeah. it's gonna be a little late. And I guess I'm gonna start speeding. It's fine, not to lose all my money. And I do have $4 million. And actually, some people think I'm cheating on this thing, but I'm really not. And that's serious. Oh, that's the wrong button. I did not know that day. Oh shoot, my day I was about to crash. Stupid. Oh my gosh. My dude did not know how to pass. Let's just know about the pass. Honestly, I'm not sure if I can get fast enough to put my mom's switch. I was cooking after that stuff, now I don't know what to do. Oh yeah, the one is forget my parking brake. See how bad this parking spot's gonna be where they want it. Don't look that bad. Back tire up, because if I pull it up, maybe. Oh, the trailer's too heavy to pull up. Alright, well, let's go ahead and turn these on. Because I'm about to make a sketchy turn. Alright. go to the staff center for some reason. Okay, so so it was that late. I didn't think it was late. They have this one on my plate. Okay, yeah, we're taking this one. Not that far. But we're not gonna, I'm just gonna... Am I loaded? I think I'm loaded. Oh, I am loaded. Wait, am I loaded? I think it might be loaded. But anyways guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and this, I really like this truck build, even though, like, it's pretty sick, let's be honest. It's honestly the favorite truck build I've ever done. But I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.